I remember having our Italian fans follow us through all sorts of countries in Europe, and I mean that in itself is pretty crazy, I think. They travel a long distance. I've definitely seen some of them creeping around corners and hiding out at restaurants when we're sitting there trying to eat. But that's okay, because we love you guys.